I'm to Renaissance Worship TV. My name is Mavoyivoyi, and on this session, I am going to take you through our celebration luncheon. We were celebrating the release of my album, which is Garment of Praise. I want you to just take part and enjoy the celebration. I recently released a new album titled Garment of Praise. And on this segment or in this episode, I am vlogging our release celebration, which was also my birthday celebration. Enjoy. I love you. Don't forget to subscribe. Introverted, extrovert. Who the psychologist Langley, so we understand introverted, extrovert, or extroverted, introvert. What are the combination of the two? So I was all just keeping to myself. I was not performing in Tuba Tuba, I was just minding my business, which is Renal. And then I met Lindani through EGMCI, and then I started knowing people around. That's how I met Malum Kondo. He was Lindani's MD, but now he's also my MD. He's a pleasure to work with. He is responsible for the whole thing, number one. Amen. Nangle Sibuma, who needed that much? Thank you so much, Malume. Thank you for everything Malume is traveling and I. Sometimes when you work with names, you worry about the women in their lives. If they understand, he's traveling so too, no matter what's they're taking. And it's pretty professional, and he's a very professional man. Hallelujah. Amen. Thank you so much, Malume. Even for making the music come alive, for giving life to the music, for giving yo, Mrs. Ozo Bazalano, Kalayonkito, Hallelujah, Kalayonkito Bazalano, Amen. So he has been our music director in the project, and also he's also behind Om Thokozisa Skara, Hallelujah. He's the one who's playing the project. Tell me, you're lady, the English of the Lenin Kuma.
Yeah,
Sai.
Sai. Sai. Sai. Sai. Sai. is the one who's playing with the Negro Project and also does Second Kiss, Bazalan. Amen. I also want to thank our drama. Yeah, the most eloquent, the most neat, the most drama writer of all of them. And this is Pumlani, so he was playing the drums. Pumlani, I'm eating a catch as you do Bazan. When I was born, I was born out of the test when we do Bazan, he's like, he's like, Pumlani is like this meat. I got to know my eating. I got to know the book. Pumlani, I had to know me that time. He doesn't even care about kids and he's like, I'm going to go to the room. But then I changed. He's so glamorous. He's so glamorous. Hallelujah. I also want to thank our bass guitarist. He is not here.
Kolimbombo.
Oh yes, our best guitarist is from Limbombo.
Kom kwa kom.
Yes, so he's not here. He was coming, but something came up, so he could not make it. Namhlanje bazalwane. He's the best. Amen. On the band side, thank you guys. Thank you so much. I want you to hear what the band has done. Amen.
Amen.
As part of the listening session, I would madam please play track number 5, which is Good Life. Amen.
Yeah.